How you mean 5 minutes? How you know it's gonna be 5 minutes? I'm not taking a picture. You know I'm not taking a picture, right? Right. They're building up everywhere in Brooklyn. There's this bank, used to be Capital One over there. I was so hoping that they were going to build the Trader Joe's. But this is gonna be an apartment building. It's gonna be wicked, son. Cause inside is beautiful. Usually on a building it says on the outside, you will see, it will say commercial or residential, but it doesn't say neither. It just says demolition going on. But it's gonna be residential. Maybe residential above and a store below. Yes. Brooklyn, son. I think I'm gonna go to what's the name of this place again? Little Miss Muffet. Little Miss Muffin, not Muffet. Okay, I'm gonna make a U-turn. Hurry up, dude. Hurry up. I wanna make a U-turn. U-turn. Haha, skill, son. Right into the parking spot. What? Got it, baby. Right, the best patties in Brooklyn, son. The best patties in Brooklyn. Yes. Don't take my word for it. Come by. 768 Washington Avenue. Yeah, buddy. What's going on? Good morning. Here, packing up my bag and ready to go. It is raining. Cats and dogs outside. I'm so over this weather. So over it. Get my sneakers. If you're not following me on Snapchat, you should, because, like, for example, I'm going out with the family to dinner tonight. I won't be vlogging. I'll be using my camera more to take pictures. But, like, if you want to see throughout the, you know, evening, I'll be snapping. So follow me on Snapchat. All the information is down below in the description. Over it. It is cold. It is cold. It is cold. Look kind of foggy. I've been vaping in the car. Oh my God, this is May? We're in May, right? Jesus. They said April showers, May flowers. Bullshit. It's so freaking cold. And I'm not sitting here running my car. They're running the heat. Nah, not doing it. But I had to crack the window because when you vape in the car, it leaves a film on the glass. And I'm like, yeah. Video now in the vlog. Really? Really? Wow. Thank you. What's up, y'all? Happy Saturday. It is 9 o'clock. This dude, he looking at me too. I can't be mad, but then it's still, I'm like, shit, it's the weekend. He's on a schedule. He's scheduled, so it's like, he's used to, you know, I get up, give him his treat, give him his food, blah, blah, blah. So I can't be mad, but it's like, it's the weekend. But it's my fault. He didn't sleep with me. When I got up in the bathroom, he was in the bathroom at 4 o'clock in the morning. I came and got him. I should have just left him in his bed. Yes, I'm talking about you with your ears cock up. You look like a wolf. So since I am up, right, Sandy? You little shit. So since I'm up, I'm gonna make myself breakfast. I'm waiting for Law and Order to come on. These infomercials, I ain't been watching. Anyway, it's kind of a whack one. It's about a vacuum cleaner. I don't need a vacuum cleaner. I got one. Wait for Law and Order special SVU to come on. I gotta say it since I say it the correct way. So, I have to get it on and popping. I'm working later on. Yeah. So, I hope you have a great weekend. I have had one. What am I looking for? By the time you see this, frying pan. All right. See you later.